6. Talk to a grandmother.
Lily. Who was she?
You want to understand Lily's story? Man who fell from the sky.
I think I know enough about Bloss to understand why you wanted her pearls.
Then take them. To Lily.
Lily's still here? In Milton? Why didn't you say so?
Go find her. Take the pearls and give them to Lily. And then I can rest in peace.
Yeah, I'll do that. I'll definitely do that. I think the weather calmed down. Yeah. Also, see if I can get any more rabbits. I need 2 more. Stay then. Kinda wanna. Damn. I think there might be a rabbit grove near here. You better not. Actually, I might as well just go to the farmhouse one. Would a rock scare you? Oh god. Go away. Oh god, not again. Okay, I can.
Gotta stop that bleeding.
Oh god, no. Not again. Damn it. Over that one. Dude. So I have to go back and speak to Grain Level. Burb. Honestly, I might just get the rabbits and wait for them dry, like, off camera. Cause it'd be pretty boring. And actually, maybe in between this episode and our next, I'll probably do that. Yeah.
I found Lily, your daughter. She has her pearls now.
They were the last gift I gave her on her 16th birthday. She wanted to leave Milton, to be free. She had grown up here in the mountains, a climber. She wanted to leave, to summit all the tallest peaks on Great Bear. I was afraid to let her go. Fought bitterly. And she left. She died out there, in the mountains. In the wilderness.
Losing a child is...
It's like losing your own life. You have a kind heart, Mackenzie. But it's a heavy one. Go. Find your friend. Use Lily's climbing gear and her map. And maybe then her death will feel so empty.
Thank you. I'll come back for you.
You've done a lot for me, Mackenzie. I won't forget about you.
Oh. Oh wow, these are really good. In literally like every single way. Except protection. But I think I should be fine. Nah, wait. I'll leave these for him. No! Might just keep the appendages on hand this time. Repair time. Ooh, that is very good now. God, I look so fine. Alright, yeah. Wait till the next video, and then by then I'll probably have two more cured pelts, and then I might just show me going around and stuff. Anyway, goodbye.